Yeah. Why'd you have to go and do that for? Please, white boy, don't touch my afro. I know I'm light skinned, but don't break my black code. Please, white boy, don't touch ya. It's hella hard to be an optimist when you optionless. And documents say you in danger if them cops exist. Life is like a box of chocolates. Nah, I'm not convinced. When chocolate kids spending life in a box for the same crime the white kid did. I'm trying to make my pockets thick because my hair is sick. Hair exists because my mom and pop is heritage. Growing up, it was embarrassing the way they stared at it. But I guess kids are just their parents' kids. But I can swear them parents never rocked them pair of J's to do the dab. But we the dad, so go ahead, do the math. The day this black boy got freedom is the day I see these black girls thanking God they ain't gotta pretend to be one. And the reason they treat us ain't fair, cause we ain't fair. They try to make us think that shit ain't clear. Look, there's no elephant in the room, that's just melanin in the room. So this hate that. Oh wow.